It's worse to start our pet bugs and isopods. So for isopods, I would not start with rubber duckies, no matter how tempting it is. I'd start with something like dairy cows. So for bugs, I'd probably start with a spider or millipede, but I would not start with scorpions or stuff like that. They're still cool. I started with a whip scorpion, but that's different. Yeah, I have a lot of experience with them, so yeah.